So this is just the second video here now. It's just to show that the pinwheel gears actually do work and that they are in contact with each other on the inside. I've removed a few of the components. I've removed the sides, the few of the supports, the top and the record. If I can catch the handle here now, and as you can see, as the handle moves counterclockwise, the pins come in contact with the pins on the record gear, and they move that record clockwise. So yeah, this shows it working.